No business must be released today. Whatsoever that I will declare, it has to be released in your life. If it is your marriage, may God release it. If you are married and there's confusion in your marriage, may God release peace. May God release liberty. In the mighty name of Jesus. If you are looking for business, may God right now release your business. May God give you the keys for business. Thank you, Jesus. Don't pray. I want us to provoke a spirit of God. I want us to provoke the spirit of God as I stand on this altar. This is the altar of God that we dedicated it for God. I want God to open the doors in your life. I want God to touch your situation from today. I want God to give you what you have been praying for. It has been long. Some have been having one prayer request for years now, and it is not happening. That spirit of disappointment today, it must break in the mighty name of Jesus. As I am on this altar, may that be a miracle in your life. Whatsoever you have never been doing, may the Lord give you the grace. If money has been your enemy, it has been running away from you. May money be your best friend, begin to run to you. May good life begin to locate you. May your thousand helpers begin to locate you. In the mighty name of Jesus, Son of the Living God, lift your hand wherever you are. Thank you, Jesus. I've seen the angels of God releasing the keys of breakthrough in this place. I don't know, we are having different breakthroughs. It's not only financial breakthrough. I can see financial breakthrough. I can see marital breakthrough. I can see good health breakthrough. There are a lot of breakthroughs that the Lord has released right now. Some of you, you are about to receive your key in the spirit. If you are connected right now, open your heart. As I lift my hand on this altar, this is not an altar to joke with. Close your eyes and lift your hands to heaven. One, my Father, may you release it right now. Usher, be steady. Be ready, Usher. I can sense the movement of the power of God. The power is just too much in the house. Usher, see that woman, see that woman, see that woman. Give it here. Now, receive. People are receiving. Usher, go, Usher, come here. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4. People are receiving. The key has landed there. Usher, there. Here. Touch. In the mighty name of Jesus. The keys have been raised. People are receiving. Just open your heart wherever you are. The power of God will locate them and touch you. 1, 2, 3. Now, receive your own. Receive your own key. In the mighty name of Jesus. The star of God has been released. The star of favor. Some of it is the star of favor. It is the star of favor that is locating you. It is the star of favor that is locating you. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Receive in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. Receive in the name of Jesus. People are receiving. That is the power that I said that. People are receiving. Receive it. In Jesus' name. Asha, go to Eliza. There's something that wants to be in her life. There's a spirit of change that has come. 1, I release Christ. Something is taking place, and something is happening right now. The altar is operating. The power is moving. The power is moving, it's operating right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Son of the Living God. Receive the key right now. Receive the key right now. One usher here. On this woman, something is happening in her life. God has released the key for her marriage right now. Now.
Son of a prophet, remain in bondage. No, out you demon, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, the altar is on fire. The altar is on fire. The altar is on fire. Mama, bring them. I want to hear. Mama, come here, come here, Mama. Come here. Mama, I want you to pray in this direction. You hear English? I want you to pray for your children, because I saw a battle in your children. I saw this battle in your children. Pray in the area of marriage. Pray in the area of marriage. The devil wants to tamper completely in the marriage of your children. And I want you to please to lift prayer, because I'm seeing God restoring it. Because when you look at your children, I'm seeing not happiness, I'm seeing bitterness. You are crying.